lonely.
Skibida bat poop wow. Welcome to episode 52 of Lonely 64. It's just me and Derrick today. Sorry, Kaleb stands. We tragically lost him to COVID-19 today.
And so, in honor of Kaleb's death and the birth of his new daughter, we're going to ring in the holiday season with a request. The Grinch for the PlayStation 1.
All right, he is shitting on the ground.
He is definitely taking a dump on his mountain.
That is not a shadow.
I have a
he left
idea.
A just blackened.
The who's like, will pay.
The head is pooping tar. You know, I going back to the whole poopitar saga.
He fucking randomizer. He was just plotting terrorism while taking a shit on a
my
hill.
Precious gadget blueprints. All my inventions, my contraptions. My
okay, this is not actually Jim Carrey, is it?
No, it's absolutely not.
That in fact is the misanthrope.
Jim Carrey wouldn't debase himself
gadgets from blueprints
doing this. Although he did do Mr. Popper's Penguins. So
what gadget should I build first?
God, look at those salad
the
fingers just holding.
With this I can fly over the
oh my god.
Who's maybe the
this is one of the most revolting games I've seen in my
walls?
Life.
No.
My girlfriend describes the Grinch as an overly hairy autistic man.
That's not very nice, but I can't say that I disagree.
I'm going to just stick
like,
it to them.
No one
I'm not
going
to sign on to that, but I'm not going to throw it off my desk either, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, definitely. You don't want to be complicit, but you can't poke a hole in that logic.
Yeah. I'm not, oh my god.
Look at all the gram fixed. Holy shit.
Jesus Christ. Did you hear that amazing tomfoil that was going on?
Yeah, that shit. That rivaled calling in the air tonight.
Friend. Yeah.
I'll never be able to build my gadgets.
Okay, this is not how I remember the Grinch being.
Yeah, I don't remember the Grinch
at all.
Like, he growls and having grudges. Blueprints for WMDs in his house. It.
Yeah. What? And just constantly, like, nothing black ooze just seeping out of his anus at all times.
Peace by peace. And I swear to ruin
this is
for everyone.
Legitimately bad vibes. I'm feeling a little bit queasy. Ooh. Who made us do this?
This okay, was Chelsea's request.
Ready. We should dox whoever made us.
Let them make
just post their address. Just make a video with their address just on screen for 2 hours. Just flashing.
Alright, we're in it. Look at how that fight. I got to walk for 2 seconds before a cutscene started. That wasn't even. I want to clock that with a time code. I swear it was less than a second that I got to play the game.
I love when games do that. They give you control for like a nanosecond and then immediately a cutscene.
Yeah. Here's some agency. Yeah, just kidding.
One that he completely controls. He'll pan. Okay, I do not remember the Grinch Yoshi's Down B in the movie and destroying crates.
It's called pancaking.
Pancake. Oh my god, that makes a sickening noise. Do it again.
Hold on.
Wait, do it not in a box. That is the noise of like cartilage compacting.
Oh my god.
That's kind of like the noise that my arm made when it broke.
I was gonna say, that's the noise my knee made when I first was able to bend my leg again after 8 months in a leg brace. All the cartilage, like, fused together and I had to break it up. Ah! Oh, shit!
That was a jump scare.
That was frightening as hell.
Okay. God, are you supposed to...
I think there's a key in one of these boxes,
break these boxes.
Yeah. There we go.
Here we go.
You know, I
found the door key.
I feel like the Grinch is what Jordy Verrill from Creepshow would have turned into if he hadn't shot himself.
The strength of the Grinch is
yeah, I think he would have
there's nothing he can't move with
some
Grinch
of his humanity back, you know.
But he would have been mad at the world that did this to him, you know.
Yeah, he would have been very upset.
Look, seize the object.
Seize the object, Derrick.
I'm fucking trying. There we go. I'm seizing it.
Seize the day. Carpe object.
Boy.
There's
another spare key in the next room. Go get it.
This is animal
Max
abuse.
The brown dog is the mean one's right-hand mate. He obeys Grinchy orders.
Right-hand
does not
mate?
Question his fate.
He had to
his
rhyme.
Pup boldly ventures
okay.
where the green
that...
one cannot. He approaches who strangers.
That...
Explores a small spot.
The script for this game was written at gunpoint.
Go, Max!
Did he just teleport behind you?
He did. Dude,
nothing
I'm a dog now.
Can... That's pretty cool.
This is actually kind of nice, yeah. Did you hear that fucking stun?
Yeah. This is, holy shit.
Max found the key, bring it back to the Grinch, all right.
We're gonna, this is gonna end up being like a creepypasta version of this game.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Bad boy.
Like, the audio had a bunch of glitches. And when I paused the game, there was blood dripping out of the book.
I ran the audio through a spectrograph and it said, I'm a bitch.
I hate his legs.
I was gonna say, the way he walks is just so fucking weird.
An anti-who tool for which no blueprints exist is the smelly Grinch breath, which cannot be missed. It appears
I hate
in
it.
The shape.
Do it, do it, do it.
Oh shit, I don't think my buttons are mapped right. It's got X going. There we go. Oh yeah, okay, square and circle
how
are
long,
just like.
How long can
crossed.
You hold it? Is it just like you can just tap?
It's just
it quick?
One tap, yeah.
Okay. All right. I don't recall him ever like weaponizing his halitosis in the movie either.
Oh wait, I have to breathe in this fucking thing.
I saw this movie when I was a kid, the Jim Carrey Grinch.
Yeah, as did I.
I was pretty young. I remember my mom brought me into the theater. And then I think she hated the movie, so she's like, I gotta go to the bathroom. She was probably just like smoking in the parking lot. I got scared because I thought my mom abandoned me
you
in the movie theater.
Pass.
That'd be quite a way to start your life on your own, is you saw Jim Carrey's The Grinch, and now you're
yep.
now you're
Last
a grown man. Now you're an adult. Now you're the man of the house.
Yeah. Yep.
Press the action button to cause Grinch.
I'm the guy that has to do butt drops on the crates.
Somebody's got to do it. Say it's a thankless job, but someone's got
to
do it.
Yeah, someone has to compact their just crush their vertebrae to break open boxes.
Okay, I have the mapping for the buttons all typed the fucked up, but that's okay.
Yeah, I don't think it's gonna matter too much.
Yeah. I doubt we're really gonna do a full playthrough of this if I'm being completely honest.
We're 100%ing the Grinch.
Speed run. We actually have a Guinness World Records employee tied up in a chair behind me marking the time on this. There
they'll stay. Do you think there is a recorded record for a Grinch speedrun?
Now that I've seen how many websites are dedicated to just being able to preserve and play this game, there might be. I didn't realize that there was such a fervent fan base for the Grinch on PlayStation 1, but here we are, playing
you know,
the Grinch on PlayStation 1.
There are just, like, sickos out there that are just determined that no media will ever be lost again, you know? They want to archive everything, which sucks. You know,
I like
a lot
it.
Of stuff should be
miles of I like archiving certain things, but yeah, you're right. Some things really need to go away.
No,
and
like 80% of everything is just a steaming pile of shit.
Falls in
place,
you know, like, I probably wouldn't argue that.
And, you know, I think time is a good filter to find out what was actually worth what was actually worthwhile. And now that is disappearing, now that everything is being preserved, I think it's a mistake. I don't like it. We shouldn't be playing this game. No one should be thinking about or playing this game in the year 2022.
Yeah, we should be actively engaging in historical erasure.
Yeah. Like, we should be hunting down every copy of this and burning it or deleting it.
Avoiding all contact.
We should be men in black memory erasing everyone.
But as he evades all their
I saw all these pictures from retro game collecting forums of a guy who had one whole part of his house just like filled with what the fuck is this? Oh, this is what they want us to do. That's a lot of stuff, man. How big is this game?
If we're gonna 100% it.
Oh, good lord.
Anyway, you were saying dedicated.
Dude, look at this guy boogieing. Hold on. But they hope that
through hugs he may. Can we set this to I've seen footage? can we make another joke? Just write the joke in real time.
Yes, we can.
Please do it.
I've seen footage. I've seen it.
I've seen footage. I've seen it.
Death Grips is probably the Grinch's favorite band. This kid is fucking touching. He's trying to kiss me.
Is he biting your nipple? Like,
I don't know
what
he was doing. I'm gonna breathe on him.
He was trying to latch.
Oh, I gotta shake him.
This is terrible. This is suddenly a survival
what
horror.
What the
game.
Fuck? Yeah, he's grabbing on me like those things, the Redeads from Zelda. The
mission I think you need to get away from the Grinch's to-do
list. Using this, the mean. Hold on, I found a suspicious package. I need to call the bomb squad. One
important task. That looks like a cube of bacon. Gifts.
Just thinking. It kind of does, or like just some kind of marbled meat.
Yeah, like a perfect cube of flesh.
That's how I used to open my presents as a kid.
You just get like an 8-foot vertical and then just butt chop on your present.
Oh, it's one of those like children.
There's a lot of stuff after you right now.
That
there's
are
like
sexually
a mosquito.
Harassing the Grinch.
Yeah, they want that Grinch meat.
They want that Grinchussy.
That grussy.
Oh God, he's after my grussy. Get him up. Did you see him
that
thrust
looked,
his groin at that?
That looks
child?
Exactly like the animation of when a zombie would grab you in like the original Resident Evil.
Yeah, it's fucked up. This game's. I'm not gonna lie. This looks very appealing for the graphics of the time.
Yeah, when I was a kid, I probably would have thought that I was looking out the window of my house and not actually playing a game.
It's amazing how, looking back on that, you think of like, wow, that looked really realistic to me. And now you look at stuff with what we've seen now with like 4K and fucking 8K and shit.
And then I look at this, and it physically hurts my eyes to look at this. But
yeah,
when I was a kid,
you get an instant
like,
tension headache.
Yeah. Like, when I was a kid, though, I'd see this, and I'd be like, this is literally indistinguishable from my everyday reality.
Yeah, I'd start pulling my hair out in fear that the Grinch was really going to come and hurt me.
Yeah. Like, I would have, like,
this
a...
This game would make me develop
a
complex.
I would get... experience like Lovecraftian horror and like rip out my own eyes because I've seen unspeakable things that man should not see. Anyway, you were gonna ask me a question.
I don't remember. I think I've started about eight statements that have all just crashed into the dirt. I do remember what I was gonna ask. We're playing. Oh, come here! I'm gonna breathe on you, you little fuck. Look, imagine just a big, hairy green fuck breathing halitosis at you until you relinquish your fucking Christmas presents to him.
And then vanish without a trace. Anyway, favorite what?
Your favorite holiday, or your favorite Christmas present you ever got. You're a Christian denominational man. What did you enjoy on the holidays? What was your favorite present? My sentence structure is getting worse and worse by the day. My brain is shutting down. Get off me, you fuck.
He is aggressive as fuck.
And this bell is hurting me. The music is damaging me. Ouch! Ouch! I just want this present. Get off me! Okay, I take back any positive thing I said. This game fucking sucks. Jake, favorite Christmas present. Go.
This is frustrating to watch. I think my favorite Christmas present was getting a Game Boy Advance and Pokemon Crystal.
That's a solid gift combination.
That was my first Pokemon experience. You always remember your first.
Isn't the scene from Taxi Driver just a seething misanthropic man staring at a photo of their mayor, breathing heavily on it?
I have actually not seen Taxi Driver. I've seen Joker, which I'm told is the same movie.
I have not seen Joker, but yeah, I hear tell of the same thing. I hear rumblings of these rumors myself.
Yeah. Why is he yelling in pain?
Because he was bashing his skull on the bottom of that deck as I was jumping. The perspective
you
could barely tell. But I picked up a blueprint.
Oh, shit, you found a blueprint.
Oh, nice. Oh, I was making binoculars so I could spy on who is like a fucking voyeur creep jack off in the window.
Just cranking and watching who's go about their daily life.
Do you think his penis is all hairy?
I don't think he has one.
Do you think he's just...
I think...
What do you think he's got? Think, just like nerve endings on his bare groin that he rubs incessantly?
Sin City, right?
I've seen what?
You've seen Sin City, right?
Yes.
Do you remember the yellow bastard?
Yeah, he's the green bastard.
He's the green bastard, yeah. I think he got treated with whatever dick-growing chemicals that the yellow bastard was treated with. And only just... nothing grew back, and he just turned green. And is now covered in like a Robin Williams fleece of hair. I think we're dealing with a yellow bastard, green bastard situation here.
Yeah, so a botched genital reconstruction surgery. Yeah. Oh, Lord.
What was that?
I don't know.
That noise sent a shiver.
Grinch is a master of stealth. If
is that a cop?
Yeah, he's a fucking pig asleep on the job, life. Sucking up taxpayer dollars like all of them.
A-Web. All Whovians are bastards.
All Whovians are bastards.
Some scoundrels are awkward.
Is that a sword?
Clumsy, dumb, and so slow.
It, is that a katana in the wall?
It looks like a Bushido foe. Blade weapon,
he can
yes.
hang onto ledges and swing round a pole.
Oh, it's
move
a pole.
Right and move left to reach his roguish
okay.
goal.
Is the Grinch about to do some Olympic-level gymnastics on this fucking pole?
Yeah, this, this pear-shaped man... Who
yeah,
lives
say,
in a cave soft? And eats glass.
Yeah. Is this soft, shitty green body about to just be whipping?
Oh my god!
What the shit?
He shot me with a freeze ray.
He has a gun.
Just like all cops, he's trigger happy as hell. He sees someone who looks different, he's immediately firing.
Yeah.
I'm not armed. I'm trying to breathe on him. Oh! Well, I'm trying to breathe. What'd you say? I'm trying to breathe on him.
Oh, I guess it doesn't affect him.
I guess not.
Freeze! It's unbearable!
What the hell? Oh, I think that was what dying is like.
Oh. Those are some fine last words. Like, just dropping to your knees and screaming, it's unbearable, and then everything cuts to black.
It didn't even cut to black. I immediately started my life again, which has startling implications.
Yeah. Well, you didn't start your life over. You started it from, like
from,
a few minutes ago.
Yeah, from, like, 10 minutes ago. Could you imagine if that's what your life is really like? You keep experiencing your death, and then you jump back to right before your death and keep living your life as if you hadn't just died. Until
That'd
the next
bad.
Time you die.
Yeah, because...
And then it starts again.
Eventually, it's gonna get to the point where you're just old as shit.
Yeah.
And you're just peacefully dying in your bed over and over again. Just go back 10 minutes and then peacefully die in your bed again. Which
there also
could
be like a violent death cycle though. Like you just keep having a heart attack over and over and that's like eternity.
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe you can find some way to not die from the heart attack eventually. But eventually you will be boxed in.
Yeah, at some point you're gonna start just, it's gonna be a feedback loop.
Yeah, which is essentially just being in a K-hole, isn't it? Like dying, like peacefully dying in your sleep, and then traveling back in time 10 minutes. And
it's just like a consciousness feedback loop, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm pretty sure horse tranquilizers will get you to that same place. Why are there mosquitoes in this frigid hellscape? Like, mosquitoes the size of, like, Andre the Giant's fist.
Why is there a bunch of, like, murderous, troubled children, too, with like, no parental supervision, just wandering around picking fights with green men? Get off me,
men.
You piece of shit! These kids are fucking scary, bro.
That is the weirdest game mechanic I've ever seen. Just kids that grab you like zombies and just start thrashing around. What happens if you don't struggle free? Like, just let one hold you.
I don't know if I want to find out. Hold, let me breathe on this startled man for. Oh God, ran it.
Can you?
Look at that. This is the fucking alien from Signs that walks past the hedge.
Walks past the birthday party in Brazil.
The alien that scarred, like, 17 million children.
Yeah. Another joke on the fly here. You should edit the signs theme over him walking like this. You know what? Signs is a really dumb movie in hindsight, but as a kid, it really freaked me out.
Yeah.
And I still think it's well made to an extent, but it's one of those movies where if you think about it long enough, like even a little bit, the movie is just full of holes, you know?
Mm-hmm. And a lot of the stuff that they foreshadow, it's like, what? That's not clever. What do you mean? Like, the whole fucking, the baseball shit with his son. Wasn't it like he's like a frustrated baseball player, and then like, he's like, dad keeps grilling him about like, you should have kept playing baseball. Am I getting that wrong? I feel like that's
It was his brother that's the frustrated baseball player.
And wasn't someone being like, you should really get back to baseball? And
I think so, yeah.
Oh, here we go.
And, I don't even want to see this.
And then he finally is like, swing away.
Yeah, and then he gets the chance to just fucking brain an alien. Oh my god. Suddenly we're playing Prince of fucking Persia.
I'm just breathing some dank CBD clouds.
Holy shit.
On this guy.
Does he have a knife?
He's just actually carving me with a box cutter.
What's happening?
I think I'm supposed to like seesaw slam him off this. Yeah, get out of here, bitch!
To complete all his missions, the Grinch...
I fucking murdered that man, that contractor.
His book fucking send him to the great beyond. Jesus Christ.
I found a bucket of lead-based paint that I'm gonna go pour on these fucking kids who keep assaulting me.
But first, I'm gonna have a little taste. This game is still cursed.
It really is. We keep experiencing slowdown where it's just going.
Yeah. Like, I feel like I'm sitting in a car that's running in a closed garage. Come on, play this. I feel like I'm in my very own getaway vehicle.
This game truly simulates the feeling of carbon monoxide poisoning very well.
Like if anyone out there is, you know, in a bad place, and you feel like you might hurt yourself, just play this game instead, and you will see how awful that would be, and it will set you right.
That's a beautiful sentiment, you know, but also, you know, why am I the top news? It just says the Grunch. The Grunch is what it looks like it says. Or actually, it almost looks like it says the Quack.
I see the Crunch.
The Crunch.
I love how you...
A good Rorschach test.
You're the, I thought it said kill the President of the United States. Can you go back there and look at it one more time?
It looked like my parents fighting, actually.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, okay. Never mind. It just says the Grinch.
Did you hear
my
that
brother,
spooky slowdown? Oh, you fuck
yeah,
face!
Yeah, you doing that butt drop from like three stories up? My brother did that to himself on accident. He fell out of a tree and essentially just landed right on his ass. He fell like two stories out of a tree, basically, and just landed directly on his ass.
Was that his worst injury?
I think so. To this day, I think he broke his tailbone and he just never went to the doctor. Right? And he has issues to this very day.
He just sits funny?
It hurts to sit too long.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. I'm painting over the propaganda. Nice.
That's literally no difference. Damn, okay, no. He's this game suddenly got too political. He's like, those clowns in Congress are
it really
again.
Did, yeah.
Those clowns. I'm logging off. This is too political.
Yeah, I can't be involved in this kind of discourse. I'm a public figure.
I wish the Grinch would just stick to music. He doesn't need to get all political.
Oh, you fuckface!
He just hit you with a kidney with a snowball. Do you have a health bar?
It's that spiral in the corner, I think.
That fucking parabola in the corner that spiraling into infinity.
Yeah, that's my golden ratio.
That Tool album cover. That's your health bar. Is he yelling brie? Like the type of cheese?
No, maybe. Oh, that's what I do the creep walk for. It wants me to sneak past the sleeping cop.
Oh, I love how he just has narcolepsy. He was shooting at you seconds before. Just immediately falls asleep again.
Yeah, he goes from committing a homicide, like a high adrenaline event that would change a man's life, to just being dead asleep.
Just snoring. Those clowns in Congress have done it again. What the fuck? Can you go in that window?
I don't know. I'm trying.
I feel like you're going to walk up to it and a gun is going to point out and you're just going to hear, hello. The Grinch is just going to get his fucking wig split. Now that you're a man, is there a single creepypasta that doesn't just annoy you now?
I don't think that there's any that I think are scary at all.
The only one that I still appreciate is Ted the Caver. Did you ever read that one?
Ted the Caver?
Yeah.
No.
Fantastic. It's a long read. It's like a novella almost, but it's so good.
My favorite
It's actually well written.
I don't know if was my favorite. It was absolutely not Ben Drowned. Ben Drowned is very cringe looking back.
That one was a piece of shit.
It had good, like, ARG moments for, like, the videos that they made, but other than that, it's not scary. It's fucking stupid. And it started, like, the trope of, I saw a man at a garage sale with a gray cartridge with a Z on it.
You know? And he cackled and rubbed his hands together and told me that the cartridge was free.
And then he turned into glitter and disappeared.
Yeah, and then I looked down to grab some coins out of my pocket, and I looked up and he was gone and the house was empty.
The house sucks itself up in a vortex like Poltergeist.
And the man standing by the realtor sign said no one had lived there for over 100 years.
So anyways, I popped the game in and it was Majora's Mask, though. That was
there was a save file and it was named Islam is the Light, and that was the that was the spookiest thing that happened.
Oh, fuck.
That is the worst pause screen I've ever seen in my life.
I don't really know where else I'm supposed to go at this point.
I'm gonna be real with you, homie. I have no idea what's going on, what you're supposed to be doing other than...
I think there's 100 presents in the level. Get the fuck off me, you fucking weirdo!
What do the... Those like horns do that are coming.
They just damage you if the music notes hit you. And I thought, like, because earlier it had me breathe into a horn like that to do something. So I figured it would either disable it or maybe give me something.
You had to do the breathalyzer to start your car.
Yeah, my Honda Pilot will not start unless I can blow a .00 BAC.
Yep. The Grinch has got whiskey plates. Dude, the Grinch would, like, get his license taken away.
The Grinch definitely is having a couple nightcaps and then driving to the store for smokes and getting pulled over.
Yep.
That's always how it happens. A guy's just, like, six natty lights deep and he needs a cigarette.
Yeah.
He's all over the fucking highway.
Yeah, he's only a few blocks away from the store and he thinks he'll be okay, but he's not okay.
That's when you wrap yourself around a fucking oak tree, survive, and get in trouble.
Yeah, yeah. Or you wrap yourself around a minivan filled with children, and you come out unscathed, and the children are turned into, like, strawberry jam.
That's always how it is. It's because people's muscles are so relaxed when they're drunk, and so they don't really tense up during a car accident, so it really helps them stay squishy.
Yeah, there really is something about that. And I think God just loves drunk drivers. Like, every time
It brings his favorite people to him faster, you know?
Yeah, God's drunkest drivers, you know?
Bring him his favoritest people.
Yeah, he loves, like, drunk, lonely, divorced dads. Those are his favorite kind of people.
Because they're like cockroaches. Nothing can kill them.
Yeah.
But
they get in a car crash.
Just a squalor. They get
Yeah, they live in, like, a pile of asbestos. but somehow they outlive their children. They're like 150 years old.
That's always what happens. They're just these craggy stone men. They don't even look like they're real. They look like they're carved out of a mountainside. You ever see guys where they're like dusty? Oh shit, we actually accomplished something. Now I'm crip walking. Oh my god.
Dude. He like dissociated for a second. Suddenly he was somewhere else just crip walking, and then he comes back to himself.
This is like the movie Maniac with Elijah Wood, like the remake.
I want to see that. I haven't seen it yet.
It's all in first person, but a lot of shit like that happens where he's like, he just snaps out of whatever reality he's in and like dissociates and starts seeing shit that's not there and like doing shit that's not actually being done and stuff. This game parallels Maniac starring Elijah Wood in many ways.
The Grinchiac.
The Grinchiac. How the fuck do I get out of this level?
I don't know. Do you need to do more missions?
I'm trying. Well, I think our only mission was to smear our political opponent. Yeah.
The Grinch is a libertarian for sure.
He's all about his own private rights and like having his own land. Being able to build his weapons of mass destruction without any sort of government intervention.
Mm-hmm.
He's probably staunchly against consent laws.
I was just gonna say, age or consent is a big issue for the Grinch. He's a single issue voter, if you will. Yeah, the music just slowed down again. The carbon monoxide poisoning is setting it.
I'm trying to find that weird tube that sucked us up, that let us leave. Hold on, that said, what is this trying to tell me? What the fuck? Oh my god. A good place to dress up? Yeah, with all these fucking windows where everyone can see you? This is a good place to pull my dick out. God damn.
I often change clothes in phone booths. On crowded streets.
Yeah, I'm also fucking Clark Kent and I change my clothes in a phone booth.
I just press my ass against the glass.
How the fuck do I get out of this hellscape, dude? I'm starting to lose it here, man.
This is the future that liberals want. whatever this town is. Did you get inside that building? Did you sneak past?
No.
Oh, narcoleptic Barney Fife.
With a freeze ray? I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do anymore.
Well, look at the mission log.
God, fuck.
It looked like he grabbed his stomach in pain when you you gotta smash the snowman.
I have tried smashing the snowman multiple times and it doesn't. Oh, that flash of green hurts my eyes so much too.
That's the color out of space.
We gotta remind him that the Grinch is green. How are they gonna remember if we don't flash it in their eyes and make all the epileptic kids have seizures?
I tried that a million fucking times and it worked that time.
You just owned that snowman in the free market of ideas. Fucking owned. Did you ever build a snowman as a kid and then give it boobs and then everyone gets mad?
No. I can't.
I did that numerous times.
I forgot I can be the dog. Let's see what kind of hell I can get into here.
Can you bite those children until they stop moving? Okay, so the kid is gonna dance to I've Seen Footage. Like, he's not gonna react to a dog. Like, a dog is something that a kid would actually grab in excitement. Like, a kid is not gonna grab a 9-foot-tall green
like
walking
bowling pin shaped fucking moss covered human.
Yeah, like that's not something a kid is gonna just seize upon. You know, will the cop shoot at you?
Yeah, I'm a dog, so of course he will. Hold on.
Yeah, we're in fucking clown world.
Oh, yeah, he whipped his gun out right away. He heard a bark, was like, whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah. Dude, cops love to shoot dogs.
When they have a shift where they don't, it really hurts their day. It really hampers the mood. Then they got to go home and half-heartedly beat their wife. They can't even put their whole heart into beating their wives when they get home if they haven't been able to kill 7, like, 12-pound dogs in a 12-hour shift.
Yeah, they... They can barely muster the strength to put a hole in the drywall. after that point.
Yep. I can barely work up the courage to scream at my wife for cooking and providing and raising our children while I drive around on like a laptop while I'm driving and watch right. fucking like, chive videos.
I'm like Facebook stalking my high school ex while driving an RV at like twice the speed limit through a neighborhood full of children.
Oh, it's like fucking Donkey Kong 64 where you make the blueprint.
So is this game kind of set up like the Toy Story 64 game? Where there are you unlock the different levels and they're all full of collectibles and missions.
I think so, and then they all like lead to like one big thing. It's like the Rugrats game too.
Did you ever play that Toy Story game? Toy Story 2?
I don't think so. I played Toy Story 1 on the Genesis like a lot.
That one sucked.
That game's harder than fuck.
That game is it's got that thing where like children's games from that era were like harder. Like, they require, like, meth reflexes and, like, pixel-perfect jumping to get through them. They're so goddamn hard.
I hate to just leave the Grinch hanging on his terrorist plot to destroy Whoville and kill the children that have terrorized him for so long, but I am at a loss for what to do.
Yeah. I feel like we're going to be, we're going to be just beating the piss out of a large green dead horse if you keep running around this level.
And with that...
It's just the color. But it burns. It sucks. And it burns. Oh, yeah. Sit in the place, 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 sit in the place